Over at the Gates Sports Center, the Purdue Fort Wayne women opening their season hosting Purdue Northwest and a pair of former locker room stars in Kelly Damon and Shea Roanhouse. Dons jumped out to the early lead in this one. Nice move from Michelle Nichols. Spin and fade for two of her 8 points. PFW up 7. Later on, Shatoya Sanders, you're going to see her drive. And that is going to be advantage her. She had 17 points in 19 minutes. The Pride would hang tight early. Damon, the quick release, the Carroll grad, rattles home her only 3 points of the game. Deficit down to 3, but the Dons just too much tonight. Riley Ott, what a debut for the freshman. She had a game-high 18. You see two of them right there. PFW cruises 73-50 in their opener.